make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will, we will.
A good time, I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having a good time.
Don't stop me
now. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Da, 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 da. Alright, alright, alright. Well done, girls.
Shae-Lee, Lana and Madison, better known as SketchShe these days, join us now. Wow, you guys are huge across the globe. Fantastic. Whose idea was all this?
Oh, it started pretty organically. The car stuff is like, anyone who lives in Sydney knows you spend a lot of time in traffic.
Yeah,
and
true. It is,
and I would recommend on the way to work this morning, have a rock out, makeup, photography. It's a lot more fun if you do that. So that's where the car stuff started.
Do you know, I saw you girls on Ellen. I couldn't have been prouder. Just three Aussie girls taking on the world. What was it like to meet Ellen and be on the stage with her?
Oh, it was amazing. Yeah. I mean, I've been a long time Ellen fan. So to be there and actually get to meet her and be on that stage was incredible.
Is it a business you're turning it into now? Or how are you going? What's going to springboard from all of this?
SketchShe Enterprises.
Yeah, right.
Really?
Oh, yeah. We've got a lot of massive plans, and the beauty of what we do is it covers so many different genres. So comedy, music, you know. And so we want to create our own show, continue going with the YouTube stuff, and make some more, do some more songs. We've got a bit of stuff coming out very soon.
All that from the comfort of a vehicle.
Yeah. It's great for transport. It really is.
Well, you know, Lisa and I, as you know, we're very big fans, and we think the world of you. So it'd be a great honour for us.
Well, can you come and join us?
I think we need extra members.
Yeah. There's two spare seats right here.
You can have one and we'll give you a week off.
Right, yeah. I've already got one.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
Here we go.
Tree fell down.
Oh, no. Elegant.
Carl, don't ruin the set.
Tree fell down.
I'll check you out. You've done this before.
Oh, look, I've got the stilettos on.
Jump on in.
You're going to be good in the leather seats.
There you go. This is for you.
So what's the story with the red noses?
So Red Nose Day, NBC in America is about to do... Oh, Jesus.
Is this all right?
Here we go. The Red Noses are basically, NBC in America asked us to do something for Red Nose Day, so our brand new video will be launching today where we actually use a very iconic Sydney location, Luna Park.
A lot of room in the back.
And some more stuff. Yeah. Right. So that's why we've done the Red Noses.
Okay, you ready?
And that is such a good message.
Let's get you on that. It really suits you.
You think so?
That's very fetching,
Carl. Oh, my gosh.
All right, are we ready to rock out, Carl?
It comes with a lot of responsibility, that wig, Carl, so I hope you're ready.
Okay.
With the blonde undertone.
All right, three, two,
let's do it.
One, go.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will.
Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't want to stop at all.
other than them. Thank you.
Right.
Jeez, I tell you what, even though you don't use your legs, you actually work really hard.
We get pretty sweaty in here. I've had quite a few neck injuries since we started this.
Hazard of the job.
Yeah, hazard, you know.
You guys, great stuff.
You girls are unreal. So I'm not going to be able to get out of this car.
You're in the show.
Carl's really disappointed he's got to spend the rest of his life in the car.
I'm surprised Dickie hasn't tried to squeeze in.
He
was lurking with
I thought you'd never ask. You need a hand, old chap?
Come on, old man. Thank you, buddy. It's nice to see it. Well done, girls.
You've already done that.
There you go, Timmy. It's all happening.
Yeah, beauty, colour, movement, song.